Don't yet know where I need nickel. But I could try to craft some of these carbon steel magazines now. Now just carbon steel plates and also this is full now. Maybe I will go through here, even though that's a bit annoying, maybe. I might have to change that later. Needs a lot of lead rods. Okay, those magazines would already be useless when I have the next one. But I will produce them anyway, because stainless steel might be a bit away. Or doesn't it? I'm not sure. Maybe I can already produce that. But I will produce this anyway. Might want to try these magazines out soon. First, I can put those in the labs or in the science factories. I will keep some. So they, or the blue ones, have 7 plus 1.4. And then 9 plus 1.8 and 12 plus 2.4. The stainless steel magazines are almost twice as effective. The good thing is that I would be able to produce those electric arc turrets currently. I don't need any laser for that. Sort of want to experiment with some biters. Maybe just those. Question is, do I have enough turrets? So that would be autogun turrets, probably. We'll definitely save the game. And I'll just try to run onto them without anything. Okay. Would definitely be good to have some turrets as protection near me. Okay, that worked, sort of. Now and then I have to try out my strength against those biters. Said that this one doesn't have any ruby things, apparently. Would be nice to have some patch quite free of biters. I might find other gems here, so if I clear this one and maybe this and definitely some of those, then I can get the sapphire, I think. Right now I don't know anything that uses the sapphire. Don't know how good the night vision equipment is, but I might just research that soon. Energy shield equipment still needs sapphires, I think. And I need to research the blue circuits. Is there any other kind of armor? These will be quite endgame, I guess. Probably better than lasers. Some of these researchers really need a lot of science packs. Definitely more than in vanilla or similar things. Maybe not yet. Maybe electronics soon, maybe even in between that. Okay, and then firing rate, night vision, and then yellow science. And then I have to see how much I can already build. Wouldn't really make sense to research too much before I can build anything. So now it's somehow not enough blue science, at least in certain positions. I think it's quite important that gold comes through, so that would have been a bit annoying if it had stayed that way. So I'll just make a longer chest backup.